Number of people are looking to eat and drink healthier so often, right? Well, that usually means ditching soft drinks for flavored water.
This morning, Team 12 Shauna Grove is verifying whether flavored water is a good substitute for normal H2O.
With the pop, twist, and pour.
It's really easy to get dehydrated in the summer.
More and more people are forgetting the faucet.
Replenishing the water you lose from sweating is critical to being healthy.
And joining the LaCroix craze. But there are things to watch out for in fruit-flavored water.
It'd be best to avoid any of the high fructose corn syrups. Also, citric acid is present in some of the drinks to give it that citrus flavor, and that can damage your teeth.
So can the carbonation.
The carbonated drinks are more acidic. That acid can hurt tooth enamel.
It's important to protect those pearly whites.
Drink them with meals to promote saliva production that protects your teeth and to be a good regular brusher.
The fewer ingredients and additives, the better.
There are some synthetic sugars that could cause some problems with people that have irritable bowel syndrome. Some of the waters have fortified vitamins and minerals, which there are no great studies that show that improves your health.
Good news for fans of the flavoring.
It's recommended we drink at least 6 to 8 glasses of water a day, and if you drank 6 to 8 of these flavored water substitutes, I don't see anything wrong with that. I don't think that would be less healthy than just drinking plain water, as long as you take the precautions of with the acidity in your teeth.
We can verify. Our expert says flavored waters are a sufficient substitute for normal H2O.
If you're not going to drink tap water because it's boring, but you will drink a sugar-free, either non-carbonated or carbonated, natural-flavored water alternative, then that is healthier than no water at all.
Yeah, okay. Our expert says normal water is still the best option. It's what our bodies want. And stay away from waters with synthetic sugars or vitamin infusions, or even worse, anything with sugar at all. So there you go.
I tried that LaCroix, is that what it's called?
Yeah.
Over the weekend.
LaCroix.
LaCroix.
Oh, is that what I'm not sure.
You're so not bougie.
I thought it was LaCroix. I'm so not cool when it comes to that. But I'm going to tell you, like your taste buds have to adjust to that flavor.
Kind of.
I do not like it.
So no.
I hate Perrier. I remember when I tried Perrier for the first time, I thought it was like fancy and delicious.
Yeah, cool.
It was so gross.
Oh, yeah.
Like never again.
Yeah, if you have to put 8 limes in it.
But I have friends who love LaCroix, you know? And at times that I've tried, I'm like, goo.
That's a fancy way to say it. Say it again.
LaCroix.
LaCroix.
I thought it was LaCroix. Anyway.